Welcome back.
NicknLex here.
Hey everyone.
How's it going, guys? So today we're going to do a, I'm really excited because we're going to do, today's Monday, we're going to do a Monday Michele Marathon.
Or Michele Marathon
on Monday. On Monday. So maybe four Michele.
Yes.
Four M's.
Four M's, exactly.
Exactly.
Yeah. If you guys haven't listened to any other of Michele's marathons, there's usually a theme. Mm-hmm. So today's theme is going to be She's Leaving Home at Last. There's going to be a total of two songs this time. The first one is by the artist Thank You Scientist. Mm-hmm. She actually sent us the CD.
Yes.
And the song is going to be Prologue of Faint Applause. And then the second song is going to be Steely Dan, baby. Woo! This is going to be from the album Asia, Home at Last. So now this is her like blessing to just move on and then listen to Asia on our own if we want to. So thank you very much
this
for that.
This would be a fourth Asia, from the fourth song from the album Asia that we cover, or the... we did Peg, Asia.
Yeah, Peg, Asia, and I think that's it.
And that's the third then.
Yeah, this is okay. The third.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So very excited about this. Thank you so much for this, Michele. Thank you for your patience. Thank you everyone for watching this. I'm very excited about this. And Nick already has his headphones on.
Yes, so. Because they hold my hair together. Instead of wearing a hat. So yeah.
Okay.
I have to get a haircut. So. And I think soon. My brother's gonna cut my hair. I guess. I hope so.
Yeah.
But
he's a hairdresser, and we're going to see him in
Mexico. Yeah, we're leaving in
Mexico.
3 weeks, so
yes!
I'm going to just appear in videos with the headsets already on.
Okay, here we go.
All right.
Thank you, Michele.
Thank you, Michele.
Thank you, everyone. Here we go.
I don't know how I should begin this conversation, or if my words will fall upon deaf ears and not sing.
Immediately thought of the Beatles, and then as soon as I thought of the Beatles is when it started, I remembered that Michele had said that part of the theme of the song was tied to the Beatles as well. So,
oh, really?
And that's why she named it She's Leaving Home at Last. So she explained it. But I'm so glad that you mentioned the Beatles, because that's like part
of her
intention.
Yeah, it just sounded like the cello when it's doing the... That's something like the Beatles, I guess.
Yeah.
From the what we've heard,
mm-hmm.
like this recurring theme, but they use like this very thematic music, like circus, spectacle, you know?
Yes.
It sounded very much like that.
I totally agree. And this song itself was very trippy, very like out there, and like, and kind of felt like a musical almost.
Yeah, that's
right?
What I... Like, remember that movie, Across the Universe?
Exactly.
It felt like that when it gets all, like, all surreal.
Yes.
Yeah.
I really like that. And,
really cool.
I'm super excited.
I like the voice. Very nice voice.
Me too.
You know? And it's a, I think this is it's like a progressive metal disc.
I have no idea. I haven't listened to it yet.
Okay. Well...
But
we'll
I
listen
it.
To more later. But yeah, I can't wait. So now Steely Dan is going to take over.
I know. This is going to be
great. Let's see what happens with Steely Dan.
And I also want to see how she ties
really
these
cool
two songs together.
I used to be so like anti-Steely Dan, and I can't wait to hear it. But yeah, let's play it.
Okay, here
let's
we go.
Play it.
I'm not afraid to die.
It's wow. so good. Like the other day, Alexia was out, and so I was like cleaning the house. Oh, by the way, we got the guitar back here.
Oh yes,
the guitar is back from the repair shop.
Yes.
Thank you. But yeah, so she was out, and so I was watching YouTube. You know, just YouTube. It's weird that I watch YouTube. But suddenly, like, a Steely Dan documentary came on.
Mm-hmm.
And I was like, oh my God, I don't want to watch it, you know? So, but I left it on and I was just, like, vacuuming. So I couldn't really hear, but I could see that it was from when they made this record. And this, of course, I didn't hear this. But this they did so talk good. About, like, the first 30 seconds I did look at the documentary and the... And they're just in the studio, so these two guys, it's yeah. just insane.
Walter and Donald.
Walter wow. Becker and Donald Fagen. So cool because they really knew they would just get people together.
And this is
amazing.
A clear example of exactly that.
Yes.
They knew exactly what they wanted and
uh-huh.
the sound and the quality, everything
yeah.
is so
good. And we're going to do, of course, the documentary. We're going to watch it live and we're going to put it on our Patreon.
Yes. So, yes.
If you guys are interested in that in the future, we still haven't recorded it.
Yeah.
But oh my God, though, it's just so good. Like these guys are so in
yeah.
every aspect, everything that solo right now.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if it was a trumpet or a keyboard.
I couldn't tell either, but I was just.
But just the way it was played, you can't. You know that these are master musicians, that people that are hired to
yes.
perform in Steely Dan, and then. I love Donald Fagen's voice. It's
oh,
very unique.
It's very unique. Very warm.
And also, like, Walter Becker, he's a very good guitar player.
Yes,
like,
he is.
Maybe he doesn't play the solos, but he plays some good lines,
mm-hmm.
you know?
Yeah,
so
he does.
Michele Michele is a very cool connection to the first song.
Yes.
How...
Well, to Asia.
Yeah, but also to the first request.
Oh, yeah.
To the first, you know...
Oh, definitely.
That
yeah.
she's leaving. She's finally leaving.
Mm-hmm.
And then, so cool. So
and I like you. About the lyrics on this one, like what I've been listening to about the lyrics, really kind of like struck because that's the lyrics are saying, like, you know, home at last. And
well,
that's.
She left and then she got to her own home.
Yes, I know. So it's very cool how in the first one it's just tying that. Very awesome. Thank you so much.
Michele Michele always knows what
always
to pick.
Always delivers.
Great stuff. And,
yes.
Thank you so much for also giving, like, sending us the CD of Asia.
Yes.
And so many great things that you can see in the back. And everybody in the channel, like, who has ever sent us something, thank you so much again. And we have a new unboxing video soon.
Yes.
We'll do one. But
very
we're
excited.
Still waiting to get more so the videos.
Yes.
No, I don't know.
Okay, here we go.
Okay.
Let's continue.
Well, that danger on the rocks is surely past. Still I remain tied to the mast. Could it be that I have found my home at last?
Section from the guitar and
mm-hmm.
everything he was doing. And the bass, I mean, oh my God.
But it really does have that, like, really very Asia feel, you know? Like, I can absolutely see how this is on the same album.
Yeah. It's perfect, like, very perfected and
very... And very much also the case with Peg, too, mm-hmm. the first one that we heard. Very awesome.
Yeah. No, Steely Dan is, like, I know now why they're so, you know, popular, because... The music is it's made to be, like, remembered.
Yes.
Like, and it still feels kind of like not too robotic, mm-hmm. you know? It still feels that it was...
Yeah, not so structured. Also tell there's a lot of feel in it, but...
It's very...
The production is...
It's very, like, notch. Worked. It's... I don't know how to express it, but it's... You feel that it's... Oh my God, let me take these off. You can just feel that that it's perfection, but they also want it to sound not like it's like a robot.
Yes.
You know,
yes,
playing.
Exactly.
So, but yeah, I enjoyed this theme very much, the whole little marathon. I could have done one more for the marathon, of course.
Too.
I wouldn't have minded, but it was perfect, you know. Perfect.
Short and very, very sweet. So thank you so much, Michele. This was an awesome experience. I love these two songs individually. I want to go deeper into that CD that you bought us. You gave me a taste and I'm definitely intrigued to see what else there is. And definitely with Asia, now that we have the green light to
Now we're just gonna play it in the car.
Yeah, that's gonna be really awesome when we get a chance to just lay back and listen with each other, you know. So thank you so much for that. Thank you everyone for watching this. We hope you enjoyed this with us. Anything else you want to say?
No, just thank you guys for everything you do, you know. Thank you for listening, for watching, for commenting. Thank you, really.
Yes.
Like, I'm speechless.
Overwhelmed.
Like, I'm almost gonna get to 30 now, and I can't. I don't even
Me?
Know.
Me 30?
No, 30,000 subscribers.
No, definitely not.
So yeah, I can't even believe that it has happened so quickly. And on some of the videos I look at, it's like, oh my God, 6 months ago.
Oh, I know, crazy.
And I'm like, a lot has happened. I mean, not a lot has happened in the house. Well, I guess here in the background, you know.
Yes.
But when you look at our first video, there was like nothing there. It's like very simple. But, you know, we're still just doing it for fun.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, after work. And today is Monday and we're not working.
Labor Day!
So usually at this time, right now, we would still be working.
Yes.
So, but we're also kind of like very relaxed, I guess. Right?
Yeah.
So, it's been
a lazy day.
If you
for
feel
sure.
like the intensity is like very low, then it's that. But we're drinking water. You know, we're drinking water.
It's just.
But I guess we're just like very like, you know, like that. So, it's very cool to listen to this great music while you're.
So,
in such a relaxed
state. That's very true, because normally after work we're very excited obviously to do the videos, but we've, you know, been working all
day.
Yeah,
we've been awake all day, and today we've been kind of like napping and, you know, just like hanging in there. Thank you so much again.
Thank you,
just
everyone.
For everyone that watches this, and especially Michele,
mm-hmm.
for requesting this.
Yes, and we'll be doing a video soon announcing how we're going to be handling the requests. And Nick mentioned the Patreon. That's something we have in mind, and we found what we believe to be a good way of incorporating several aspects to kind of gear the channel more, splitting it between you guys and us, and
mm-hmm.
you know, so we'll make that video soon, we promise. But for now, thank you guys so much for being here. We hope to see you in the next video.
Thank you.
Bye.